Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with a delicious recipe, banana ice cream. For this we need 3 to 4 ripe bananas, sugar, or instead you can use honey to make it more healthy, yogurt or sweet curd. Here we are using fresh homemade curd.
Tutti frutti, it's optional.
Vanilla essence. Let's start the procedure. Freeze the bananas for 2 to 3 hours. Now the bananas are ready. Peel the skin off and cut it into pieces. Take a blender jar, add the bananas and blend it until smooth. Now add the sugar or honey, vanilla essence, yogurt or sweet curd. Blend it again. You can see that it is so creamy in texture. Pour the mixture into the container. Add some tutti frutti's. Cover the lid and freeze it for 6 to 7 hours. Now it's ready. Using the ice cream scooper, serve chilled. Sorry friends, here we had some sort of lighting problem. So we have tried to show you the texture of ice cream. It's so smooth and creamy in texture. Friends, if you like this video, please like, share, subscribe and click the bell icon to get our latest updates. Delicious and refreshing banana ice cream is ready for tasting. Garnish with some chocolate chunks. Wow, it's so delicious. It's so smooth and creamy in texture. Thank you for watching the video. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Okay friends, take care. Bye bye.